This could be like a... Here's Tuppy! It's here. It's here, Tinbot. Invisibox. From the makers of Invisibottle. With the treasure inside. I know that Tinbot asked me to do this. Hold on. Hold on. I don't even know if this is working or not. Oh, I'm too close. This could be like a...
Here's Tuppy!
This could... What is that? The Shining? I think the hair needs to be in it, though. It does look like...
Here's Tuppy!
But really, though, he wanted Harry Potter. Play the Harry... Play the Harry Potter theme music.
I'm a what?
This is what I'm talking about, actually. I could put my head on anything. A baby that's being birthed.
Yeah.
That's not what a baby that's being birthed looks like. Like that. I think that he comes out, he's like the... He's like...
Ron! Ron! I have a cloak of an...
This is what Tinbot wanted.
Come in the cloak.
The goodies. The actual... What we're all here for. Now Tinbot's gonna make fun of me, and so are the other people, that I don't know what version this is. See, I would say an X-Wing. This looks like the some sort of X-Wing. But they're gonna be like, oh, it's a
T-25 X Mark II.
And then this is my favorite, one of my favorites. Big fan of the Pirates of the Caribbean. Pirate, I know the ride, been on it many times. That's his little logo. It's cutting, it's making the cyan into the green, but you know, I like it. I think it's cool. It's like, it's a pun.
Killer whale Jason.
Yo, if I make this into a badge, when we play Friday the 13th? Him playing the little... I used to love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle games that they had at like arcades. Deadpool thinking about his burrito. Cute. I think that's a cute one. I like that one. Cusco. Classic. One of my favorite. One of my favorite Disney movies. Tinbot VR. Oh, here we go. Very rare. Well, I would say three, but I think two of these are Tinbot's emotes. This is chill. It's fine. And then it'll look like they actually do in real life. So two emotes. And you know what? The WAP. WAP coming soon, and then the Tinbot VR, I do like that one. Goonies, classic. Ooh, and Bill and Ted, let's go. Goonies and Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Those are sick. I like, dude, we'll have to do that when the new one comes out. Ooh, these are sick, dude, these are awesome. Leonardo. Michelangelo. Oh, it's falling off. Donatello, bro. And Raphael. If I was a Ninja Turtle, when I used to be a Ninja Turtle, oh, this is sick too. This is the bigger version of my favorite, one of my favorite stickers in that pack. That's Raphael playing his own game. I feel like I would want to be Leonardo out of the Ninja Turtles, but I'm definitely more of a Donatello. Leonardo was the leader. I'm a Donatello, man. I don't know who you guys are. I feel like I'm the one who's like, hey guys, gotta follow the rules. Oh, this is one of my favorites as well. I don't even know his name. I know he's from, no, Hunchback of Notre Dame, but I don't know his name. He is one of my favorite characters. Classic. Do you love that? I think that's Wind Waker Link as well. It's hard to say, but it does look like him.
Someday we'll find it. Rainbow Connection. The lovers. The dreamers.
I was just looking at Jordan while I sang that to her. So I'm pretty sure, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, but this is like the old school movie theaters. They'd be like, let's go to the snack bar. Let's go down to the snack bar. But this is like Disney, like the best four things that Disney has to offer. Ooh, this one is really one of my favorites too. This one's sick. It's like Mario as anime. Not even as anime, just like almost real life. A little too hardcore. And that Goomba is scared.
Ellie from The Last of Us. This one's so good.
This is Tinbot. This is how we met, bro. Brings back Matt. We met in Last of Us 2. This is like, you know, early stages of the relationship. Yeah, I think it's just a cool drawing that you've done. I would assume. I do too. And he's, you know what? He's saying my favorite word. And I'm not saying that my favorite word is saying that my favorite word is actually the bleeped part, you know? Spyro. This is awesome. This is like Jurassic Park meets one of my favorite genres. I do like this one a lot. I do love this one too. That's one of my favorite voices. One of my favorite voices to do. Jordan's favorite too? Oh, of course, you know what? There's only one reason. There's only one reason and one. Well, actually, that's not true. She loves both of these characters. Olaf and Baymax. Now, you say I say his name weird.
You say Baymax.
Baymax. I've always said Baymax. Baymax. But apparently it's just Baymax. So I've been scolded. And we'll have to remember to say it properly. And then you have Olaf and Jack Skellington. But I like that Jack Skellington just took over his body. What's this? What's this? No. What's this? That's my body. I'm gonna choose a favorite big piece. I think it would have to be. I think. Mine is this. I'm going with. I love the spiral. Like, out of the big pieces, this has gotta be my favorite. Oh, but then the Ninja Turtle one. Okay, I lied. This one's my favorite. We're doing it like this for Tinbot. Beautiful. Or do I need to come back out smoothly? Oh wait, you would do that after, wouldn't you? See, I've never done it. I'm getting used to it. Boom! It's up. It's up. And I'm in new clothes. It's a new day. It's magic. Editing. Yes. Let's go, let's look, let's take a look. I just wanted to say thanks to Tinbot for sending me all of these items. I really love them. I love each and every individual piece. They're amazing. I just want to say thank you, and hopefully this video was fun. It was just a little something to get me back into editing. The move's done. My setup's done. Let's get this nice and close. Move's done. The setup's done. Everything looking great. I'm so happy with it, and I'm ready to get back into things. I've been so excited to get back into things, and I'm so ready. So I hope to see you next Saturday. And you know what?
all the streams Monday to Friday before then. I'll see you later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Wait, you just see a big green blob. Hold on, I'm not invisible. Otherwise, I'm just a green... I'm just a green box. And, hold on. This didn't pan out the way it was supposed to.
This is a good blooper.